and more.
And we got some monster truck video. Stay tuned.
Well, in season 5, my wife broke Gravedigger in half doing that cartwheel off the tabletop, by the way. So it's down, trying to find chassis for it. Yes, I said chassis. That's right. You can't get the black plastic chassis for the E-Max anymore. So you can only get the gray one. And yeah, we tried that. It don't fit, it's too long. Nothing works on it. You gotta have a special transmission, yada, yada, yada. Type 2 instead of type 1, blah, blah. Anyway, long story short, I made a phone call to my friend Turd. He just so happened to have an extra nitro chassis. I'm just waiting on him to bring it to me. So, once we get that extra nitro chassis, I'll put the Gravedigger back together. Stay tuned, y'all. Meanwhile, new gear ratio in your tail truck.
Yeah.